they're quite separate. So we don't have a direct role, but there's a number of things we do. First thing we do is we make sure that we clearly state what the educational requirements for the jobs are, so that all Canadians and young people will know what kind of expertise we are looking for. So that's, we do that. We spend time at schools and at universities explaining public service jobs and the kinds of things we are looking for in public service jobs. And we also provide indirect support by having meetings with schools for public administration, providing seminars.
Campaign.
Yes, yeah. Yes, absolutely. And the universities then, they respond. One of the things we have in our country, actually, is we have much more interest in coming into the public service than we have jobs.
I see.
So we don't have
problems. And public servant job is more secure job, isn't it?
There is great security in public service jobs, but it's not 100%. We, for example, in Canada, are facing a debt and deficit issue, so
right.
We are looking at saving. We are going to be looking at our public service, and there probably will be fewer jobs than there were before.
I see. But financial recession, does it have any direct impact on public service job or public servant or public service commission?
Well, yes. When the government is looking to see how it can save money, it obviously looks at the government programs,
right.
And asks the questions, is this the right program? Do we want to continue to spend money in it? In fact, one of the things our government has done is they have gone through a process that they call strategic review.
I see.
And in a strategic review, every head of an organization, includes me, like I had to do it to my organization, has to look at all their programs and decide which ones they think are the most important, that
right.
should get the money, and which ones they think are the least important. And you have to take 5% out of your budget by reducing that bottom 5% of programming. Now, you continue to do that, and you have a reduction that is occurring.
When you're doing that, there is a substantial amount of people. They might have to leave their job. So how are you going to accommodate them in future?
Well, that's a very good question. One of the things, there's a number of things you do. The first thing is the public service is big. The federal public service has over 200,000 employees at its core. If you expand it to include the military and the uniformed police, you're talking about 400,000
right.
people. It's at the federal level. If a public servant loses their job in one area, they actually have a priority right to the other jobs.
I see.
So there's a lot of mechanisms in place to place somebody into another job. We also are at a position in our public service where we had a large growth and expansion in the 1970s, and those people are taking their retirements. And because of the retirements, there is an opportunity not to fill some of the jobs
right.
as people leave.
Thank you very much for being our show. We don't have that much time today. Our show is only 25 minutes, so I wish we could talk more. It was really nice to have you in our show. Thank you very much. Priya Darshak, Asker Motte Diplomatic Zone Unushtan Theke, Bidai Nichi, Ami Nuri Aziz. যাবার আগে আমাদের একটা ইমেল অ্যাড্রেস আপনাদের দিয়ে দিতে চাই, সেটা হচ্ছে diplomaticzone@yahoo.com. যদি আমাদের অনুষ্ঠান সম্পর্কে আপনাদের কোনো মতামত থাকে, আমাদের লিখে পাঠাতে পারেন। সেই পর্যন্ত ভালো থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন।